Minnesota high school hockey players are moving in on wild territory.
For the next 4 days, the boys' state tournament is taking over the XL Energy Center. Crews were busy making the switch on the ice last night. They laid out new logos and got the rink ready for play. Delano is heading to the tournament for the first time ever. Fans hosted a pep rally for the team yesterday. They are playing a team also going to the state tournament for the first time. Monticello, Annandale, Maple Lake. Their game kicks off the Class A quarterfinals. They play at 11 this morning. Also playing today, Northfield versus Matamiai at 1 this afternoon. Laverne will take on Hermantown at 6 tonight. And St. Cloud Cathedral will play East Grand Forks at 8. You can